Tell them.
So, I have a big twist. I'm just gonna put each twist section into two African threading, or if need be, I can do three per section just to get a more defined stretch. So I'm gonna take the African thread, the thread you use for sewing, whatever, for beads. I just take that. So I cut this long. I know you really can't see this. It's this long. So I'm just gonna double it up. So you want to make sure you hold your hair firm at the roots, but not too tight. Then you go with the side of the thread. Then make sure you don't leave as little hair in between as possible, so that way you can get a more defined stretch. Welcome back. So this is the second day. I've had this in for 2 days, and this is the third day. So I'm gonna take it out and re-thread. Yeah. To take them, you just pull on the longer thread and the hair is gonna come off.
Josh McCoy hits on.
This is it for the second threading. So this is the next day. I'm about to take this down.